Student loans are due starting May 1st, but there may be more student loan relief. Here's what you need to know. The Biden administration has thrown a financial lifeline to student loan borrowers who were expecting to restart federal student loan payments in approximately 30 days. Biden granted his third extension of student loan relief to student loan borrowers through May 1, 2022 as the COVID-19 pandemic roars on, with cases spiking due to the Omicron variant. Student loans might be paused, but here's why Biden extended student loan relief. Progressives in Congress like Senator Elizabeth Warren, DMA, and Senate Majority Leader Chuck Schumer, DNY, warned Biden for months that student loan borrowers weren't financially prepared to restart student loan payments. With this latest student loan relief, student loan borrowers may be asking this fundamental question: will there be more student loan relief? Before extending temporary student loan forbearance for a third time, the Biden administration assured student loan borrowers that student loan payments would restart February 1, 2022. What Biden's latest student loan relief means for your student loans. They said this was the final extension, and there would be no further postponement of student loan payments. The U.S. Department of Education, including Secretary Miguel Cardona, said the same. That's until Biden surprised everyone and extended student loan forbearance for 90 days. Why Biden extended student loan relief? When Biden last extended student loan relief in August, Biden's announcement referred to the continued postponement of student loan payments as the final extension. However, for this latest student loan relief, Biden's announcement didn't refer to this extension as final. While this alone doesn't mean student loan relief will be extended beyond May, this omission may provide the Biden administration with additional flexibility should Biden decide to offer a third. It's possible that more student loan relief could be coming. If so, Biden would have several options to grant borrowers more student loan relief. For example, the Education Department will cancel $2 billion of student loans in the coming weeks. Biden also could extend the current student loan relief for a fourth time, enact targeted student loan cancellation to add to the $12.7 billion of student loans he already canceled in the past year, or implement wide-scale student loan cancellation through executive action to appease progressive MPs.